Loyola High School Margao and Three Kings School San Jose de Areal entered the semi-finals of the All Goa Inter-School Under-14 football tournament organized by United Sports Club of Seraulim in memory of late Sir Jawaharlal da Costa and played at Seraulim Panchayat Ground. The Kings School scored a consolation goal through Elrad Braganza just a few minutes before the final whistle.